Hi guys, my name is Darshan. Today I am reviewing the stickers that I just received from juststickers.in. Previously I had ordered about 4 vinyl stickers from them and the quality is really good. The stickers are a little bit on the costlier side, but the quality of these stickers make up for it. You can see this Android sticker that I had it on my MacBook Air for about 2 years now and it's still looking good. These stickers are waterproof and they won't get scratches or anything like that. The glue is really sticky and it had held on really well. Even I could say these stickers are dust proof, but you know the dust seems to accumulate on the edges of the stickers. Also I had ordered this single taken busy changing the world sticker about 1.5 years ago and it really goes well with the color of the keyboard of my MacBook. So you know you can see both the black colors are exactly the same and people ask me like where did you get it, it's exactly the same color like that, so you can check them out. Now coming back to the website, previously you can only order stickers which are already designed by them and you have to choose between them. There are quite a lot of designs to choose from, but still custom-made stickers are really needed by many people. So let's first see about the stickers. So they have about 372 different types of stickers. Stickers like this, Bengaluru, you know, they look really good. They also have coasters, badges, so these badges where you can put it on your bags or something like that. They also have decals, they have very limited decals, they have only 29 designs. Okay, coming back to stickers. Previously you could order custom stickers, but it should be in bulk. It had to be in bulk of minimum of 100 quantities. Like, see, the value must be greater than or equal to 100. So even if it is a 1 inch by 2 inch sticker, if you need to order 100 of them, so it will cost really a lot. 2600 for 100 stickers, and also 100 stickers nobody requires. Like normally nobody requires unless you are marketing somewhere. So just had to stick with the previously designed stickers. So last week I got a mail from about these newly launched app icon stickers. So I just went ahead and logged into their website and saw this. So basically you need to enter the URL of the app of which the icon will be fetched here. So you will get it. So I had my own app called Call Recorder. So you can just go to callrecorder.cc and get it there. Okay. It has really cool features like dual UI mode, night mode, light mode, audio source, recording formats, there are different customization options. You can download it for free on Google Play. Okay. So you just need to copy the URL of this of any app you want and paste it here. When you click fetch, the website will fetch the icon of it. So basically they say the sticker maximum width is 2.2 inches by 2.2 inches. So that's okay. I mean that's good for sticking onto the laptop or somewhere, right? Yeah. And at the price of $299, it seems really costly, but you know, you're not getting a lot of them. So one or two you'll get. So that's okay. But the quality of it really make up to it. I'll show you in the later part of the video where you can see the exact stickers. Okay, you can just add to cart. And also right now they are giving about like 20% discount, see app icon sticker, 20% discount on this, so you'll get it for about 240 rupees. And also if you order about 799, you'll get free shipping, otherwise it will like 40 rupees I think. And also one more flaw I found is if you order multiple stickers, see, I added this one also to the cart. You know, so now when I go to the cart, I cannot see what I added. I can only see app icon stickers quantity 2. Two quantities. So if I come back later or something happens, and if I come back later and see what I have added, to my cart, you cannot know what stickers you have added. So basically, that's the only flaw I found in this. So, okay, I ordered 4 stickers and just went ahead and proceeded to checkout, and I just completed the checkout and waited for it to, you know, get delivered. I ordered 4 of them for like 1196, and there was 20% discount and free shipping, so totally it was 956 rupees. I ordered it on February 22nd and they shipped it on February 27th, and I received it on March 1st 2017. So let's see the stickers themselves. So this is how the stickers come in. So you know, they come in, each sticker come in one single piece. So I ordered 4 of them. So one Google sticker, one YouTube sticker, and two of those stickers are mine. One is called Recorder and one more is, it's not yet released. So I also get this congratulations, you know, a note on that. So you can easily peel them off. So they just have an adhesive there, so you can just pull them off. And you can stick it wherever you want. They say they can be reused 99 times, but I don't know. Let's see. So let's put it on my laptop. So yeah, you can peel it off. So I think it can be reused 99 times, or at least 3-4 times if you don't put it correctly. So you can just pull it off again and put it in the correct place. So just press it and it's good to go. So let's quickly put the remaining stickers. So just put the Google sticker on top of the MacBook logo, Apple logo, and one more YouTube sticker I have, so let's put it that also. So this is how it looks. So it's easy to put. So this is how the sticker looks. So you can just see the quality of them. So they look really premium, you know, the texture on them also you can see. So this is how all the stickers look when they have installed. So I have put all the 4 stickers on the laptop along with some other OnePlus stickers and others, my own stickers. So if you like the video, please subscribe and hit the like button. Also, if you want to say anything, please go ahead and put them in the comment section. Thank you.